He chose the street and not the shelter. He took his chances with the sleepless and the dark. And when his friends did not return, their bodies quiet now as candles under glass. He felt the echo of the flame that was too bright. Makes his weary way among the ones who kept their day's sums. He thanks his God and turns towards another day. Everything is closed, and so he walks among the ghosts of times forgotten. To lose, yet he is restless, set to fight. And when the morning brings on daylight, he takes a silent count of everything. He feels the echo of a life that once was promised. He makes a note to walk among the ones who understand him. He thanks the stars and turns towards another night.